you're having a great day. It's been a good little minute since I've done a actual tutorial, but I did like a short like TikTok video today, so I figured let me make a tutorial on how I did the wrap. So I have my scarf here, which I got this a while ago from Ross for like $5, something like that. So I'm just going to take it around the back of my head, even out the sides a little bit. Doesn't have to be perfect. If you've seen my videos before, you know that I start off a majority of mine that way or this way. So I'm gonna take it behind my head. I do want my edges to show a little bit, so I'm just pulling it back. I have my hair pulled back in a little bun here. So what I'm gonna do is twist the hair like that. I mean the scarf. And now I'm searching for the corners of the scarf. And I'm gonna tie it on the top of my head. Let me bend down a little bit so you can see. So I'm just tying it. Not too tight, obviously, but tight enough so that it's secure. So boom, now I got that. So now I'm gonna twist these back. So I'm gonna twist this like so, twist this side like so, until it's in the back of my head, sticking out. And the video was a little bit higher, but however you like it to look. So now you can see I have it in the back of my head. So now I'm just gonna take this and twist it around my bun. So I'm taking it, twisting it around my hair, tucking the ends, tuck this tag in, and boom. Look at that. This video has been going on for exactly 2 minutes and I already have the wrap. It's easy, y'all. It's easy. All right. Peace out. You look like my type of I you don't wanna cry. Oh, today you never need to worry. All I need from my baby. Something steady. Good shit, 5-star lady. But if it's